that hustle, baby, you know. I'm just at my daddy's crib right now. Well, look, check this out, man. I'm going to have to get back with you. About to shoot this blog real quick, you know, give my fans another quick update, how things going on. Meet you back. All right, yeah. Jose. What good, everybody, man? It's your boy, Jose. Let's tune in once again. Let me sit down and talk to y'all, man. What's good, everybody, man? How we doing? What's going on? I know I've been gone, but now I'm home. The dog is ready to roam. Well, look, man, I'm Jose Hustle, baby. You are tuned in to Jose Hustle TV. You know what you got to do. You need to watch me, baby. Don't watch TV. You know how the game going to go. Now, look, I got a couple topics on my mind right now. It's real important. That's real vital to the streets. Real vital to what's going on right about now. And look, check this out. You know, first thing that came to mind, a lot of people been hit me in the inbox, been texting me, been emailing me, been letting me know all this shit. What's up with Soulja Boy, man? What's going on with dude? First Soulja Boy was in community centers and daycares and middle schools and high schools, cranking, dancing, and, you know, wearing bapes and baggy jeans. And now he's on the internet smoking weed and drinking. I'm old, I'm gonna hit the Kush blunt, now I'm hungry. Tattoos up and down the arm. Dog, you made millions off what you did. Don't try to be Gucci. Nobody can be Gucci but Gucci, because he's Gucci, not Louis, but Gucci. Not Prada, but Gucci. Come on now, Soulja Boy, like, seriously, dog. You're not Gucci, man. You know, Gucci had a real beef. He killed the nigga, dog. Your beef was with Bow Wow. Bow Wow, man. Come on, dude. And y'all are bad friends. Y'all on Twitter taking twit pics and all that shit. No disrespect to him, but come on now. You can't be the nigga who was dancing around happy-go-lucky, and now you this street nigga toting pistols. Y'all about the flips and the bricks. Well, look, man, shouts out to you or whatever. Just realize what you're doing and know that, you know what I'm saying, you're not what you're talking about, what you're doing, all right? Another thing, man, you know, I go to a lot of restaurants. I go to a lot of fast food. I eat good. I drink good. I sleep good, as you can tell by my guns. All right, now look, I noticed that a lot of restaurants get free refills. Why would you buy the biggest cup that's offered when they get free refills? It's stupid. This economy right now is real fucked up. You don't have no money. Why would you go do that? You can buy a small and refill however many times you want. Hey, when you get thirsty, the cup this big, and you know what I'm saying, you get the small that's this big. If you get the small X amount of number of times, you can equal the cup that's this big and say you bought $2-3. Like, come on, it only makes perfect sense. It only makes sense, y'all. Why? Why? And you know what I'm saying? Niggas talking about their rounds, their crews, their quicks and all that. Remember, if you claim you're a leader, right? Your wolf is only strong as his pack. Remember that. The wolf is only strong as his pack. That means the people you keep around you determine what type of person you are. If you keep a lot of weak motherfuckers around you, guess what? You're gonna be a motherfucker weak. You're gonna be a weak motherfucker. You feel what I'm saying? A leader with no followers is just taking a walk in the park. Remember that. Now, if you claim you're a boss, you claim you're a leader, as the sun is setting on, you know what I'm saying? You ain't got nobody peeping you out or following you. You ain't doing nothing. Just take it as it how it is. You ain't doing nothing, dog. You know what I'm saying? Hold on, man. Look, let me see if I can get in some light. I know my female fans want to see my face and shit. So let's try to get in some sunlight or some kind of light. You feel what I'm saying? Hopefully this, okay. All right, y'all can see me now. All right, let's lay this right here. And we right back, baby. We right back. Do y'all want to see me like this? Is that how y'all want to see me? Okay, that's fine. But like, seriously, man, remember the people you keep around you, because like I said, the wolf is only strong as his pack. The birds of a feather flock together. So if you run with a bunch of lames, guess what you are? You are a motherfucking lame, all right? If you run with a bunch of bosses, you are eventually going to become a boss. That's what I do. My hustle team, we are bosses. We make shit happen. We are panhandlers. We are hustlers. We are grinders. Some of us are thugs and killers. But hey, that's all we're talking about right now. Remember, another thing, man, I want to give a little motivation from time to time. Look like what you're going to, not what you're going through. Remember that, because you might be going to the money, but you're going through a lot of bullshit. Don't look like the bullshit. Look like the money before you get there, so people already know what you're talking about when you get there, okay? You know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to drop a little knowledge on y'all, man. A little raindrops. Sprinkle rain. Oh, well, look. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to get my computer wet and all that shit. But, you know, I'm just telling y'all how it is, dog. Just a couple hot topics. You know, that I just wanted to get off my chest, dog, because, you know, the streets has been hungry. The streets is waiting. You know, I got an idea. I got it. This is what we're going to do. I'm going to start dealing in the streets. Street correspondent Jose Hustle. Now, when I see you in the streets, don't be afraid I can't even get it out. Don't be afraid to let me interview you because, you know, I want more people to get some love too. Jose Hustle t-shirts coming soon. Make sure you get one. But look, I ain't going to be here too much longer, man. Y'all stay up. God bless. Jose Hustle, the motivational speaker. Jose Hustle, the nigga who's running the streets. You know what I'm saying? Not in the streets, but office more like because, you know, I'm a businessman. My government name is on my arm. But look, y'all stay up. God bless. Jose Hustle. Soul Circus coming to Nashville, July 9th through the 12th. Make sure y'all be there, baby.